What's up, everybody? GPLS1 here on another Game Talk. We're here today going to talk about Contra for the NES by Konami. What a great game. What a classic game from the past. Everybody knows Contra. Contra is awesome. Total action, 9 levels, you're fighting aliens, you're trying to save the island. It's great. Cool music, cool graphics for the Nintendo, 8-bit, you know, old school. But, I mean, this is a game that no collection is complete without, you know. It's not. And we're going to cover many Nintendo games in this series. We're going to cover PlayStation 3, PlayStation 2, the Segas, Nintendos. We're going to cover it all. So get ready. Here's some game footage of Contra. Hope you enjoy it. I think it's a great game. I play it all the time. I love it. It's right here. So, hey, thanks for stopping by Game Talk. See you next Saturday night with a new On Location. We're going out. We're going to do some On Location. So look forward to that. Here's some game footage of Contra. Thank you for stopping by. Please rate, share, comment, and subscribe. Let's get this going. It's going to be pretty good stuff once a week. So you guys have a great night. Talk to you later. Fighting the aliens, we're getting pumped, we're dominating the game. Somersaulting, killing the aliens, the spores on the little scorpion looking things, whatever that is. Here we go, here's the boss. Gotta take down the bottom first. Get rid of those guys, got little scorpions coming at you. You gotta be careful right here. Once you get the bottom, two little spore things that create these things, it's over. Take a spray gun, just destroy them. It's awesome. And that's Contra. That is Contra. Mission complete, you save the ville. There's your helicopter. And you get to go home and wait for Super C.